Sunset high in a body stop. Blood rush in the haze of flow. My head to the cold. How's everyone doing today? This is going to be a one Bible verse reading series from Kings 2, chapter 8, verse number 15. But the next day he took a thick cloth, soaked it in water, and spread it over the king's face so that he died. Then Hazael succeeded him as king.